What is up, guys? It's your boy Awesome here, and today I'm here with something that a few people asked me to do and added to the channel, so I'm going to do it, see how it goes. If it makes uploads, that means it went well and I'm satisfied with it, so that means it's going to go up. But basically, people asked me to do a Carly type thing, I guess, so I found one. This is the card I'm going to take. So yeah, right now it's only four people in here, so I'm going to go find out where they are, and then when more people join and when things start rolling, I'll go ahead and meet back up with you guys. So yep, I'll be right back in about 2 seconds, guys. Okay, guys, so we have a few cards here. We still have cards pulling up. As you can see, we got 15 people in here. They got me doing a bodyguard or whatever, I guess. But I'm about to give you guys a walkthrough of all the cards we have so far. So we have the Spectre in a nice white. Another Spectre in black. We have a Skyline in white with a blue underglow. We have another Skyline. Please, if that's not a Skyline, please don't roast me. We have a Mercedes. We have another, what I believe is a Skyline. Then we have my Lamborghini. And then we have the Feltzer, which is another Mercedes. And then we have the Porsche. And then we have another Skyline. And then we have the Chino. I don't know what this is in real life. So yeah, those are some of the cards we have now. Then we have more cards rolling up. We have the Penumbra. We have the Turismo R. So yeah, people are still joining. So yeah, once things get moving, I'll be back. And I promise once things get moving, it's time. That was nice. Okay, guys, so now we're moving apparently. So yeah, we're gonna go catch up with these people and see where we're going. I was a little late. I didn't realize that he had moved locations. I was over there, as you guys will see later, just chilling with the people, you know. Oh, look at this. Only a purple Lamborghini wasn't copyrighted, I added in. But it's copyrighted, so oh well. Yeah, look at that, he's taking a picture. Put him in the back to the record, baby, and give me this right now. Yeah, guys, as you can see, we switched locations. We got the nice line of, oh yeah, this is set up perfectly. We have the Sultan, and then three Skylines, and then another Sultan right there. This is beautiful right here. Oh, here goes killing. This is where it's all gonna end. And then we got the Turismo, the Lamborghini, the Spectre. Okay guys, so now we're here at another spot. Down here we have a little line of supercars or whatever. And then Mercedes, and then if you go upstairs. If you go upstairs, you see that we have a few more cars up here. Everyone has not arrived yet. You can see everybody still rolling in. But yeah, we have the same cars. Just at a different spot, different arrangements, and these cars are really nice. I really like, obviously I like my Lamborghini, but I really like, okay, coming in fast, okay. I really like this car right here, I like that, that's nice. And then I like the blue one right there as well. There are a lot of nice cars. And this one, there's only been like one kill really, and I found out why, so yeah, this is a really good one. I hope this one has a good video, guys. This one right here is really nice as well. He has like rust on it, has scratches, one off sponsored decals. This is nice. Okay guys, this is going to be the end of the video. I just broke off away from everybody. But yeah, the car pretty much died. Killing started. People started going to see more events. Cars started getting destroyed. People started leaving. Like as you can see there, killing by the same two people. It's the same people over and over and over, blowing people up. And people just started up, so everybody's leaving. So I started to get a little, you know, MDM. That is, I guess, fun, you would say. But, yeah, I'm going to end the video off here. If you want to see more of this, please tell me in the comments below. If you don't want to see more of this, tell me something that you would like to see in the comments below, and I can try and make it happen. You know your boy loves to hear back from you guys, and you know your boy also loves to know what you guys like, so that he can put out the content that he knows that you guys will watch and that you guys will enjoy. So, this is the end of the video. Please make sure you like, subscribe, and comment to the Game Squad. Follow us on Twitter if you have Twitter at Game Squad 1. And yep, your boy Awesome is out. Peace. Love you guys.